Hello and welcome back to another video on the farm. So today we are going to trade in the combine and the header. We finished. We've also just brought this second hand windrower. So yeah, now we can actually we'll mow the fields and then row them up for the contractor, so the contractor only has to come and bale them, not mow them and that. So we're going to sell it and see what money. We finished the contracts, three contracts, so they all made some money. Paid off some loans that you need to pay. Right, so we have £228,000. Don't need a beet harvester, well, beet cart, whatever it is, for that. Don't need that, so right, so sold the combine there. That one was the one that we wanted. We wanted to upgrade it to either the New Holland or the John Deere. And for that one is 267. For that one is 300,000, but we'll have the thing when we make a bit of money. $285,000, that's not with the header, which is 43,000, and then you've got the trailer with that. So what I've got to do is go and take a loan out. It'll say 500. Yeah, that's fine. So what we've gone for is we have actually gone for the New Holland. Right, so there's our new combine, New Holland. We'll take it back to the farm. So yeah, we've got to drop this off in the yard.
Thank you.
take the overreached west trailer back. Drop this one off. So yeah, I'm going to end the video there. So thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. And as always, until next time.